If you've decided that the blended retirement system is right for you, you simply visit your service's designated resource to opt in to the BRS. For the Marine Corps, that's Marine Online. To do this, simply visit mol.usmc.mil. You can then log in using your Common Access card. If you're new to the Marine Corps or you haven't registered your CAC on MOL before, you'll see this screen. Complete the requested information to set up your CAC for MOL. Under the MOL home menu, select Personal Info and click Blended Retirement System Thrift Savings Plan under the Personal Reports section. You'll need to have taken the mandatory BRS opt-in training. MOL will automatically validate that you have completed the training. If you have not, you will receive a message directing you to MarineNet to complete the mandatory BRS opt-in training. Once training is complete and updated in the Marine Corps Total Force system, you'll need to return to MOL to complete the opt-in process. Next, you'll need to certify that you understand the opt-in election decision is irreversible, even if you change your mind before the December 31st, 2018 deadline. You'll then need to establish or verify your mailing address for the TSP. Finally, you'll be able to review your current TSP contribution. That's it. You'll receive a confirmation from MOL that your election decision has been submitted. Your opt-in decision will be reflected in 3 to 7 business days and on your next leave and earnings statement.